I forgot what this button.
Oh. When news breaks, there's only one person you want to hear about it from. Baldurama.
This just in. There's something in your kitchen that may be making you sterile.
Oh?
Find out more at 11.
When it's fearless reporting you want, look no further than Channel 6's Jane Baldurama.
I'm here at the crime scene. There are...
Ready to do some tank destruction?
Sure, I'll hop in. Don't come on activity yet.
Oh, that's not good. Is it too much
for you? Johnny would have loved that one.
Okay. So far, so awesome. Ah, there you are, my wonderful fences. Sorry if this just a fence.
Okay, I got a fence job.
Yay! Was it worth a lot?
Oh, it's not a decent chunk.
Not bad.
This could be a challenge.
Yeah, 3 minutes for this is gonna be a piece of cake. Am I? Oh, I'm
no,
not riding you.
No, we're not riding them back to China to run down.
I thought I was on top of you.
No. Come on, come on. Hey, we won.
Up to 72%. That's a lot. Imagine if we got to 100% before we even actually did the main story. What is the mystery one?
You know I'm a dog, that shit.
We'll see about that. Cool. There's 2 free cars right here. Oh. Oh yeah, if you see the song Can something, don't play it. Apparently it is still fully copyrighted. That, and I think it was the Relax song.
Oh, yeah.
Two of my videos got blocked in different countries because that song was on the radio. But every other song seems to be fine. So I just took them off my mixtape. What are... What? Why is it a mystery if we've already done it? Okay. Oh, you gonna buy the big building?
Gonna see if I can afford it.
With running into people, you might be able to. It is 50 grand to buy. In half an hour, definitely. Excuse me, buddy. I don't want to kill you. This time. Oh. Nope. Yeah, I'm just gonna ditch this car. Rude. Well, not rude, but... Nah. Well, I guess it's their choice. Oh. Apparently walking into a Morningstar makes them not like you.
Yeah. Yeah, no, that's me. I pickpocketed one.
While you focus on getting that building, I'm gonna try and upgrade all the weapons that I may be given in Genki.
Ah, that's smart.
I noticed they gave me the other pistol before, so I'm gonna max out the pistol, the SMG and stuff. Yeah, I want. My turn now. Thanks. All right, you are smart. I have to run away. Really? You popped the wheel of a car I just got? Very well, buddy. Well, maybe you're drunk. There may be a drunk driver in this world somewhere. If I didn't know, I would have thought like we had the cheats on, but we are in a clean world this time. Maybe once we've beaten the game, we might use cheats to make something stupid happen. Like flying psychos or something. That could be fun to watch, actually. hearse? I want a hearse. Come here, buddy. Give me that. Yeah.
And no time for autographs.
Thank you for the hearse. Please get out. This is mine now. Ooh, okay. Was that you?
No, I thought it was a
Oh. I just met a very bad driving policeman. Of course my auto weapon is the ding dong bat.
Oh.
I never want to be mature when it comes to silly jokes. It's far more fun laughing at them. And why shouldn't you when you have a ding-dong bat and a fart in a jar?
Oh gosh, yeah, that's what you're afraid about the scoreboard, getting you?
Think your fans
yep.
will like your arrest?
Possibly. Can I level up the bling shotgun?
No. Let's get them off. Anyway, can I level up the square take on the other one?
Hmm. I'm keeping the shock-o-matic anyway. Mollusk launcher.
I just tasted a police officer. Hooray!
Okay.
You deserve
that. Let's go, Reaper. Wait, I might need to take you.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
have to.
Yep. Now I can be the goth, but I always knew I was? I don't know. I will drive zombies. Actually, this will be a very good car to use when you summon zombies. We could have a free body everywhere we go. Oh. Triangle, I think is the, yeah. That is a golf cart. I don't know what kind, but it's a golf cart. Oh wait, you might be able to kill the guy in the airport. You need a golf cart to summon him.
I'm always on when it counts.
Oh. That was it. I think it was Shalala, not idiot.
Can I get both of them to Well, this is an interesting turn of events. Why is the police car in the crib?
Well, you know, delivering packages of bullets. Totally fine. No need to worry about it. Time to pimp my gravemobile.
This golf cart sounds like a really terrible motorbike.
No.
It's a motorbike with a very, very, very bad car.
You keeping it?
Yeah, I'm driving the bike to the garage. Because I think it's funny than a golf cart.
iridescent become kind of cool.
Oh, I think I popped the wheel.
I think I've unintentionally made Vimos' car. Yeah, let's put the same symbol on it.
Damn, I've only ran over 50 people.
Only 50?
Yeah. According to the EGM statistics.
We need to get you out there and killing
Ricky
people.
Ricky number's gonna pull up Ricky number 4.
Yeah.
Also, hang on. I'm still in the garbage truck.
Feel free. Called an Illuminati, really? Yeah, Illuminati. Sure, the Zemo's car will not have Illuminati wheels. Like a hearse with nitrous. Find the nitrous button.
Oh, I can drop it.
You still get no ride even if you tear them. I just love your logic, like, running against them isn't okay. Let's taser them and see what's
up. What? I'm curious.
By the way, I'll wait until you get your new building before we head on to the next mission. Since you're like 3 grand away. Yeah.
Also, that's funny.
Hmm?
On my screen, there's a police officer and a member of the Rhino Gang.
Yeah. Gangs go on strolls, I guess.
Yeah, but I'm surprised there's just a police officer You run into a police officer and pickpocket it before the gun up front. A rival gang member just strutting around with an AR. That's fine.
Stop it. No. Kinda wanna take a shark.
Oh, shark is yeah. Jesse, that's the one.
Kamano Plus. Okay. Sure. I'm gonna do the stealing mission. Oh.
What happened?
Well, the limo caused the car crash, and then I tried to go this way to get around it, and I fell out of my car. Oh god, he's coming back. Bloody murder limo. That's my job. Actually, here's an idea. You said the limos are like paper, right?
Yeah.
If we both have a max out limo and play chicken with each other, what would happen? Would they both crumple or would one send the other flying?
I don't know. I guess you actually have
possibly. I did accidentally run over someone though. I don't know who it was, but I know I hit someone. The red is really good. Looks like white curtain. So I need to find a shark. I wish I could steal that.
What a giant blue.
Yep. Imagine bringing that to your garage. Would you like me to help you rob someone?
No, it's fine. I'll just help you.
Here, Sharky Sharky.
I think too hard, I might lose my mind. Oh, my
over here should work. And Doc's fine to have a boat, yep. Oh, hello. Should I?
What?
Find a gang operation.
Yeah, go for it.
And I have a missile drone. Seriously, none of them?
Oh, you have to spawn it.
Well, we have more territory, not. Yeah, the Morning Star may not be fond of you anymore.
Don't worry, it's fine. I need to tell the police officer right by my side. Hope we're gonna.
Are you a star? Nope, you're a commander. I want you, but not yet. Miami, nope. Aha! Shark. I think I heard
the helicopter explode?
The octopus from you.
the molotov shit, yeah.
I just heard, Yahoo!
Yeah. There was a helicopter with a sniper in it though, and it was feeding me off, so I had to deal with it.
Yeah. That's... yeah.
Oh, good, that's a lovely. Our part is right in front of me, so we're supposed to be gang members with
what?
Them.
How
SMG.
Did... what? I was in the boat, and now I'm not in the boat.
Area loading bug.
Okay. Odd, but sure. Wait, is this stupid thing think I'm on a... oh. Yeah, this thing has no idea that I'm on a boat. Not even a boat. Oh, you bloomin' sniper. You have a sniper too?
No, just a whole lot of toys.
Target vehicle was destroyed, but I'm in the target vehicle.
Oh, wait, maybe the question you're asking is also on the star? Thank you, there's like a blurt or something.
Yeah, I'd recommend getting in a car, because they can keep you alive while you heal for a few seconds. The brute?
Yeah.
Probably. You probably need a brain to get mind controlled, so.
Yep. I
Oh wait, you're actually really close. Oh wait, no.
I mean, I did get the
50k I needed. That's good. I mean, just have to run all the way back there. Damage. Can't. Oh, die, you weirdos.
That wasn't much of a fight.
How do we fit so many people in one car? Like bloody clown people. There's like one car with seven people in it. Yeah, I may have made this harder for you to get back.
That's the white spine, I just need to run. Come on, damn it. Damn it
already, shoot. More health regen. Yeah, let's just get the notoriety to make them bugger off the bed.
How to reload?
Huh?
We can't stay back.
No worries.
Already.
Oh yeah, sorry.
I did, however, buy faster notoriety decrease.
Good.
So it should go down quicker.
Yeah, no. Sorry about that, my main focus is getting this here properly. Which is the for sale sign at a very odd place.
Mm-hmm.
It's like one of the sides.
Mm.
Shit, moving up.
It's not like at the front.
Reload.
Or the back entrance, it's like at the side entrance.
I wish there was a give up button like in Borderlands. Because just watching them look at my dead body is kind of boring.
Yeah.
I'll show you police in town.
Great. I spawned right by a very angry policeman.
Oh. Okay, this map is tempting me like a long way. Maybe.
They're gonna get angry at me anyway. I'm still in the star.
You know, the odds.
Oh, the answer is yes.
Join us for an intimate look at a complex man. Josh Burke, the man behind the fangs, premieres this Sunday at 9.
Oh yeah, I find out past is really cheap nowadays. I saw him do bags the size of my torso for £4. Yep, I can get half my body weight in past for £4. And I'm not a light person. Bonus 5,000 per hour. Oh, it's the island. Never mind. Now, which would you prefer? Heli assault or insurance fraud?
Go with the heli assault.
Dookie dookie.
The insurance fraud one is just throwing stuff in front of the vehicle, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very random whether you get a lot of money or not.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to hope the game has a lot of cars in that area. So it could be super easy or it could be... Yeah. Want me to pick you up? I'm at the back with. Oh wait, I am still quite far from it. I parked at the lowest cliff. Why am I floating on your screen? That is not where I'm parked.
The fridge? I think there's a weird beast in this street.
Yeah. I see you, so I'm gonna drive to you, I hope. Unless you're not in the right spot on my screen too. We'll see.
There's an invisible car.
Can you get in?
No.
Oh.
No, I can't get in.
Well.
Hopefully this will be set once you do that mission.
Goodbye. Yeah, hopefully.
That's funny.
Let's save just to be safe.
Yes, I was gonna say, might be a good idea.
Wait, you're only level 7?
Yes. What are you, 12?
11.
11?
I think you already own it. Yep, you own it.
Oh.
Yeah, for plans, it's X to drive forward.
What's the button just going to jump on the...
So, if you hold this one to go forward and then push this one back, and then just hold it, it will go up over time.
Oh yeah, sorry, I'm trying to find that.
Oh. You putting it in the storage?
Yeah. There we go.
And you just press triangle and it should. Yep, there you go. You have a woodpecker. Get on you, Woody.
Right, so I have to go gnarly to get that thunder plus the one.
Mm-hmm.
Did I?
I believe you can park them in there, but you can't take them out of there. Not 100% sure. You can try it. No. So you it has to be the specific kind of garage food one. That's good to know. I can wait. That is very good.
Thank you. We're investing enough in the Saints 401k plan. I'm kind of speechless right now. She is so
full of herself. Maybe. Maybe not. Combo.
Smooth,
like.
wish Professor Genki had been around when I was a kid.
Right. No.
Sorry, didn't mean to push that. Right.
You want to do the heli now?
Heli salt, yes please.
What are we doing, Pierce?
I drive around, make it look like I'm doing dirt, and you kill the bitches that show up.
I can do that. Where are you driving to?
Few locations off the Morningstar documents from the lockbox.
So how come you get the fun job? I should be down there.
Fuck that. You're a better shot.
So basically, we just need to bomb anything that has a red symbol.
Oh, I'm fine with the missile.
Yeah. Left is for missiles, right is for spinning guns.
Cool.
Very posh murder music.
I'm gonna listen to the classical as well.
Yep. Are you?
Yes.
Working too well.
Maybe something more noticeable will work better.
Oh, nice and done. I have a hard one.
Okay.
I'm always on when it counts.
I should not hit that guy like that. It kind of feels right to listen to classical music while I blow things up.
Gas station is important to the Morningstar?
What? Nah, I just wanted some chips.
You good now? Sure you don't need a drink?
Shit, not like I'm anything more than bait anyway.
There we go. So far, it's not that bad.
Down four places later.
Works for me.
Sure.
Easy.
Another 107 an R.
On my screen, you're...
If I punch you right now, will I punch you in the nuts?
No bomb is getting in my way.
Stabs? Oh, wait.
I'll beat your motherfucking ass.
Of course I punch you right in front of the police officer.
Oh, that fixed it.
And then he punches you in the face.
Nothing to see here, officer.
Well, they're gonna be pissed off at
buddy!
We! Get in before more come.
Wait, aren't they just gonna, like, when you're ready to fall in the light?
Yeah, they're gonna be angry, but they're already angry, so who really cares? As long as I go faster than them, they can't catch me. You need any weapons, Ryan?
No, I'm just not.
This fight was shit! Great time to go fishing for Morningstar.
You know, when you say it like that, it loses some of the appeal.
This song reminds me of GTA Vice. Is it Vice Town? One of the GTA games. You can hear it on the radio all the time. Oh god, that just reminded me. If we're doing everything in the library over time, I'm gonna have to play those games eventually in the chat. Crap.
I love action.
It's kind of a slow damage. It takes it quite a few shots to kill something.
Okay.
We're near the police station.
They must be paying to keep these docks from getting raided.
Let's leave here and then hop back in.
Yeah.